Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. I've got a quick guide here for Google Chrome. Some of you might have already heard that idle detection has been added to Google Chrome, which is another way to basically reduce your privacy. And they can keep track of any time that you're essentially have your computer on and you're not doing anything. Now, with all the other data they collect, they can put this all together and build quite a good profile and target you. I've left an article in the description with more details on it, but we'll just get straight into it and show you how to disable it. So first thing you'll need to do is open Chrome and type the following into the address bar. I'll just copy and paste it. I'll leave this in the description as well. Once you've got it in the address bar, press enter and it will take you straight to the page where you can disable it. It's in privacy and security. I couldn't actually find it when I went into settings and went to this tab, just couldn't find it, so getting there with the address works. So by default, once you upgrade to Chrome 94, it will be enabled, so it'll look like that. Simply switch it to the second one, don't allow sites to know when you're actively using your device, and that's it. You don't have to save it, it will just automatically update. I would suggest checking this from time to time as Chrome updates. There's a good chance it will re-enable itself, but hopefully if they do the right thing, this feature will get axed or at least will stay disabled, but who knows. Firefox and Safari are against it apparently, but we'll see what happens. Anyway, that's it for this one. Thanks for watching, see you next time.